How do psychological factors influence the experience of the female orgasm? What are the most unusual sexual practices around the world? Hello to all lovers of psychology and sexuality. Today, we will unveil the sexual curiosities of women. If you are interested in these topics, make sure to subscribe and activate the notification bell to not miss our future videos. Also, leave us comments and share your experiences in the section below. Let's get started. Psychological factors, such as stress, anxiety, and emotional connection, can significantly impact a woman's ability to experience orgasm. Relaxation and emotional comfort are often crucial. Sexual practices vary widely worldwide and may be considered unusual in certain cultures. Examples include body suspension in some BDSM subcultures and the love bed in Japan. What is unusual in one place may be common in another. Dry orgasm and prostate health. Men experiencing dry orgasms without ejaculation may do so due to prostate health issues, such as benign prostatic hyperplasia, BPH. Consulting a doctor is important in these cases. Edible toys. Edible sex toys, such as flavored lubricants or massage oils, add a playful and sensual element to intimacy, allowing couples to explore new forms of oral pleasure. Effects on relationship. Excessive pornography consumption can affect relationships, as some studies suggest it may decrease sexual satisfaction and emotional intimacy. Emerging STDs. In addition to well-known STDs such as chlamydia and gonorrhea, new STDs are emerging, such as the Zika virus and lymphogranuloma venereum, LGV, posing additional challenges for public health. Emotional connection. For many women, the emotional connection with their partner plays a significant role in their enjoyment of sexual positions, often prioritizing intimacy and closeness over physical technique. Erectile dysfunction and lifestyle changes. Adopting a healthy lifestyle, including a balanced diet, regular exercise, reducing alcohol consumption, and quitting smoking can help improve erectile function in some cases. Erectile dysfunction and orgasm. Although men with erectile dysfunction may have difficulty achieving or maintaining an erection, they can still experience orgasms, as erection and orgasm are separate processes. Erectile dysfunction and sleep. Apnea. Sleep apnea, a disorder characterized by repeated pauses in breathing during sleep, has been linked to a higher risk of erectile dysfunction due to decreased blood flow and oxygen levels overnight. Evolution of contraceptives. Throughout history, contraceptive methods have evolved from rudimentary practices to more advanced options like birth control pills and intrauterine devices. Exploration of erogenous zones. Foreplay is an opportunity to explore women's erogenous zones, which may include areas like the lips, neck, breasts, inner thighs, abdomen, and back, where stimulation can evoke pleasurable sensations. Exploration of sexuality. The text is not limited solely to sexual positions, but also addresses topics such as seduction, romance, eroticism, and physical attraction, fostering a deeper and more comprehensive understanding of human sexuality. Exposure therapy is a technique used to treat sexual anxiety problems, such as erectile dysfunction or premature ejaculation. It involves gradual exposure to sexual situations to reduce anxiety. Favorite time of day for sex. Preferences for the time of day for sex vary among individuals. Some prefer intimacy in the morning, while others find it more exciting at night. Fetish community. There is an active fetish community online and offline where individuals with similar interests can connect, share experiences, and explore their fantasies safely and consensually. These communities often organize events, parties, and conventions dedicated to fetishes. Fetishes are atypical sexual interests, including a wide range of objects, body parts, or situations. Fetishes are common and can be a healthy part of a person's sexual life if approached consensually and safely. Food fetishes. Some people experience sexual arousal by incorporating food into their intimate encounters, such as using chocolate, strawberries, or whipped cream during foreplay. Foreplay. During pregnancy, foreplay can be especially beneficial during pregnancy, as it can help relieve stress, improve blood circulation, and strengthen the emotional bond between partners, even when sexual relations may change due to physical discomfort. Frequency. According to studies, around 50 to 60% of women masturbate regularly at some point in their lives. Gender roles. Gender expectations and traditional roles can influence the sexual positions that women are willing to try or enjoy, with some feeling more comfortable with passive or submissive roles, while others prefer to take the lead. Genital herpes is a chronic and recurrent viral infection caused by the herpes simplex virus, HSV. It has no cure, but antiviral medications can help reduce the frequency and severity of outbreaks. Global pornography market. Pornography is a multi-billion dollar global market spanning multiple industries, from film production to the sale of sex toys and online advertising. Hair. The style and maintenance of hair can influence attraction. Some women may find different lengths and styles of hair attractive. Health and well-being. Similar to women, male orgasms have health benefits. They can alleviate stress, improve mood, and strengthen the immune system. Height disparities. Height differences between partners can influence which sexual positions are most comfortable and effective, with taller partners often needing to adjust their positioning to accommodate their shorter counterparts. Historical cultural fetishes. Throughout history, different cultures have had specific fetishes. For example, in ancient Greece, the beauty of young men and love between young and adult men, known as pederasty, was valued. Historical stigma. Throughout history, female masturbation has often been stigmatized and considered shameful or inappropriate. However, it is increasingly recognized as a normal and healthy practice. HIV, the human immunodeficiency virus, is one of the most well-known sexually transmitted diseases. It attacks the immune system and, if left untreated, can progress to AIDS, acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, a chronic and potentially life-threatening condition. Imagination-stimulating positions. Women may enjoy sexual positions that awaken their imagination and fantasy, such as role-playing or reenacting erotic scenes, allowing them to explore different aspects of their sexuality. Impact on relationship. Anorgasmia can have a significant impact on the romantic relationship, as it may lead to frustration, discomfort, and feelings of sexual dissatisfaction in both partners. Impact on sexuality. Pornography can have an impact on people's perception of sexuality, influencing their preferences, fantasies, and sexual expectations. Human sexuality is a fascinating and diverse field that never ceases to amaze us. Sexual curiosities unveil the wonderful complexity of the human experience in the intimate realm. As we explore and understand these facts, it is crucial to remember that each individual is unique in their sexual experience. Respecting and communicating with your partner are the keys to a satisfying and healthy sexual life. Sexual education and understanding are essential tools for fully embracing our sexuality.